Are your iPhone 13 and Google Fi texts not working? I have the fix. Depending on the country that you live in, there are some different configurations that you need to add to your settings. I will show you exactly how to do that. Hi, it's Cynthia from Love and Data, where we discuss home automation and computers to enhance our lives and those around us. If you're new here, welcome. Please click subscribe, and the links to everything we discuss in this video you can find in the description box below. Perseverance pays off, so let's jump in. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is go to the App Store. Let's go ahead and search for the Google Fi app. All right, and download and open. Okay, before we get started, as a reminder, not all Fi features are supported on your iPhone. You still get 4G LTE speeds and unlimited calls and text, international data at the same US rates, 24/7 human-to-human support, voicemail in the Fi app, not the iOS app, and requires some setup. We'll help you adjust your phone settings so you can text with non-iPhones. Okay, so that's the ticket right there. So I have an iPhone and I have Google Fi from my previous Google Pixel purchase a few years ago, but I just stuck with Google Fi and then I switched it from Android to iPhone. And so there we have a little disconnect. And if I text my friends that are on Android, they get my text, but when they text me back, I don't get their text messages. I still have my old cracked Android, which is on Wi-Fi, and funnily enough, I get their text messages on my old Android. So I have to text them on my new iPhone and then receive it on the Android. It's crazy. And so these configurations will help that problem. The other problem is that if I want to send a picture to an Android user, it gives me this error. Testing. So even if I try to send one of these emoticon emojis, one of the big ones that has the little X next to it, it gives me this error, cannot send message. MMS messaging needs to be enabled to send this message. Okay. Okay, so got it. Ready to get set up. Okay, I still wanna do what I'm doing now. Let's get connected. Are you using your existing SIM or do you have a new one you need to activate? I'm using my existing SIM. Get your text working. Some photo, video, and group text won't work on this phone until you update your phone's MMS settings. Aha! We'll walk you through it step by step. Excellent. Okay, so copy this URL. It will come in handy. So I've seen some videos where it shows you the URL to copy, and it really depends on the country that you live in. So I would not depend on anything that you see in a YouTube video. I would go through Google Fi settings and or the Google Fi app and copy the link that they give you, because that's going to be the one that's going to work for you in your country, etc. So go ahead and click copy, URL copied to clipboard. Open iPhone settings, then tap on cellular, cellular data network. Enter the text below to match the image. Then come back and click done and tap done. Okay, so we're going to go to cellular data and settings, and APN on all three of these is going to be H2G2. And then the MMSC is going to be what we just copied. And then the MMS max message size is the numbers 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so let's go ahead and go to settings and cellular and then cellular data network. Now we do H2G2. And then MMSC, we're going to long press and paste. And then the max message size, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right. Okay. And just click back and back. Now let's go back to the Google Fi settings and then click done. Did you update your settings? Some photo, video, and group texts won't work correctly until you complete this step. No kidding. Yes, all set. Turn on contacts for voicemail. You'll be getting voicemails in the Fi app. To see who your voicemails are from, let Google Fi access your contacts. Yes, turn on. Google Fi would like to access your contacts. Okay. Allow notifications. Yes, allow. Yes, allow. Restart your phone. Your number will be ready for calls, texts, and data as soon as you restart. Yay! Okay, let's restart. And to tell you the truth, I don't know how to restart, so how do you restart? No, I don't want to take part. Restart. How to restart your iPhone 13. Press and hold either volume button and the side button until the power off slider appears. All right, let's do it. Okay, I think it's been 30 seconds, so let's go ahead and press this power button on the right side. And there we go. We got the Apple logo. Yay! Delivered! Yes! Okay, that fixes that problem completely. I'm so happy. And now, hopefully when I get messages back, they will be from my Android friends. If you found this video helpful, click the like and subscribe button to see more videos, and click here to see the next one. Thank you so much, and I will see you in the next video. Hey!